Welcome to Awabe. Once there lived many wild beasts in a jungle. One day they came across a very strange object. It was a man's boot. They had never seen such a thing before. I am sure it's the shell of a fruit, said the bear. The monkey, pointing to the long laces, said, "Look here, these are roots." "So, it is a plant," the wolf said, "can't you see it's a nest? Here is the hollow in which the bird lays its eggs." A bird, sitting on a nearby tree, was listening to their argument. It said, "It's not a nest. I've been to a land where men live and this thing you see is called a boot. Men wear it on their feet, you keep out of it. We haven't seen any such thing and so we can't believe you. Believe what you want to, but remember that you can't know everything." Saying this, the bird flew away. The end.